I'm your host for this hour of Home Decor Solutions. I wanted to bring you a couple of storage solutions in this show because I know now that the seasons have changed, you're starting to evaluate your closet or the linen closet and thinking, what don't I need over the next few seasons that I can sort of tuck away in a beautiful fashion? This set from the Camouflage Company is perfect because you're getting three of their soft-sided but zippered storage cases here. They're different sizes, I'll share that with you, but for $44.30 and then an easy payment of $7.38, this is what you're getting. So what do we have in this one? Tops, but it could just as easily be gloves and scarves and hats, what you're not going to need moving forward. But you still want to protect what you've been buying and shopping for. So let's talk pattern, shall we? I'd love to start here, guys, because this reminds me of dishes. If you've ever done a mosaic and you'll take an antique plate, for example, and kind of break it up and then put it back together, that's what this reminds me of. This is the blue mosaic. You're going to receive the small, the medium, and then the one that slides underneath the bed. And I'll share those sizes in 1 second because that might be helpful, I think, especially with that under the bed choice, knowing that that'll work. Next over, this is pretty. This is what we call the boho chic. That has more of an indigo story to it, but then it has some white and some red, some green, and some yellow in there as well. Next over from the indigo is the Fair Isle choice, and that's red and white. And it has that traditional Fair Isle pattern to it. Some of the more floral inspired, the hearts, the birds, but more of a red story. Down below are your other two choices. So if you'd like that green choice, that's the botanical, and it has a pistachio base to it, and then pretty botanical like leaves and flowers. And then finally, your fifth choice here next to me, and this is the one that I'm gonna be showing you up top. That's what we call indie chic, and that has a tan background, a little bit of a watercolor and paisley effect to it. So that is the indie chic. The item number is V35800. So the Camouflage Company was started by two sisters in the UK looking for better than what they were seeing out and about, and that's why they created these. So I want you to see, sometimes these storage bins are hard and you're kind of limited to whatever the shape or whatever you're putting in. These are soft-sided, but they are still sturdy. So if you look at the price, $44.30, this is well made. They all zip, so it's easy to be able to put your stuff away and protect it, because I often think about dust and that the out of season stuff, to where I don't want my tops, my sweaters, obviously, to get dusty. This is all wiped clean, and then you've got the convenience of having well-made handles on the side so that you can tuck this into the closet. And how nice is that, that if you're looking at this when you open up your closet door, that is what you see. Instead of stuff that is falling over or spilling out, now it's tidy, now it's beautiful. So the sizes, this is the smallest choice, and this comes to you at 14 inches roughly by 9 1/4 by 10 1/4. Now let's go to the large. So here's a large choice, and maybe this is what if you're thinking about going back into fall and winter, maybe your swimwear could go into this, or right now some of your a couple of blankets would go into this if it's what you're not decorating with or needing to use now that it's starting to warm up. The size of this one is 20 inches by 14 1/2, and then it comes into 9 7/8 tall. And then let's go to the under the bed chest. This one's cool because, let me just spin it around, unlike its other two, you've got that breathable mesh panel. I love this because a lot of your faux furs, your leathers, your suedes, they'll tell you not to put it in something where you have to suck the air out of it because those materials need to breathe. Here you've got that mesh panel that makes sure that they do. So if we're looking at the under the bed chest, it's 28 3/8 this way. It's then 17 1/4 this way. The height on this one, I think, is most important because a lot of us have bed frames that come in at different heights. 5 7/8 7 inch, more handles on this one. So you get zip tops and handles on all three in either the indie chic, so that's the one I was just showing you, and then we have it here in the Fair Isle. This is the one that we call the boho chic. We have it here in the blue mosaic, and then the one you haven't seen, there it is on a photo, awesome guys, that's the botanical on easy pay for $7.38. That expires at the end of the day, so if you'd like to have more than one set, make sure you're shopping for it today on easy pay. Well, we've got an update for you on our big deal. This has been